Hey guys, welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. So, you updated to iOS 26, and now those cool new 3D spatial scene wallpapers just don't work? Don't worry. Let's run through a few quick fixes and get it sorted. Usually, it's nothing serious. It could be that your iPhone model doesn't fully support it. A setting like low power mode or reduced motion is getting in the way, or maybe your phone just needs a quick reset. All right, first things first. Make sure you're actually on iOS 26. Check that your iPhone is supported, and try one of the suggested photos from the lock screen gallery. Then let's try some solutions. Turn on the spatial wallpaper. Long press your lock screen. Customize. If the photo works, you'll see the spatial scene toggle. Turn it on, and done. Turn off low power mode. Go to Settings, Battery, flip off low power mode. That mode kills off visual effects to save juice. Turn off reduce motion. Go to Settings, Accessibility, Motion, toggle reduce motion off. This one also blocks animations. Restart your iPhone. Press the volume up button, then press the volume down button, and finally hold down the side button. Wait for your iPhone to turn off and display the Apple logo. Easy but often does the trick. Update iOS again. Sometimes, Apple sneaks in small bug fixes right after a big release. This currently requires waiting for iOS to release an update. Reset all settings. Go to Settings, General, Transfer, or Reset iPhone. Reset all settings. Don't worry, this won't wipe your data. It just resets preferences. Still stuck? I recommend using the ReiBoot repair tool. Tenorshare ReiBoot can help you fix iOS system issues without erasing your device data. You can find the download link in the description below the video. Connect your iPhone to your computer and launch ReiBoot. If a Trust This Computer prompt appears, tap Trust. Click Start Repair here. Select Standard Repair to preserve your device data. ReiBoot will provide the latest firmware for download. You need to click Download to obtain it. Wait for the download to complete before starting the repair. After repair is finished, your iPhone will return to normal. ReiBoot now also supports iOS version upgrades and downgrades. If you're an iPhone 11 user, we highly recommend downgrading back to iOS 18. iOS 26 has multiple compatibility issues on the iPhone 11. Downgrading to iOS 18 will allow you to use your iPhone more smoothly. Note: be sure to back up your device data before downgrading. Not every photo is gonna look great in 3D. Simple shots with clear subjects usually pop the most. Busy, heavily edited photos? They can confuse the depth effect. All right, that's it. If one of these fixes got your spatial scenes working, drop a like and hit subscribe for more iOS tips. If your iPhone still glitches on iOS 26, just use Tenorshare ReiBoot. It can repair iOS without wiping data or even downgrade back to iOS 18. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.